Good evening, everyone. Kansas City, Missouri voters approved light rail once, but will they do it again?
The bid to get them to do that starts tonight, but actually today the plan ran into some powerful opposition, and KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live with tonight's top story. Michael?
Yeah, Kelly, we are down here at the downtown airport. That is where they are launching this campaign that will be on the ballot this fall. Now, the institution that is causing them the problems, or maybe problematic, is the Kansas City Parks Board, and that's because they control all of the boulevards in Kansas City, and the boulevards are most surely to be part of any sort of light rail route that is developed. Before any light rail train rolls through Kansas City, not only do voters have to approve it, but designers of the plan have to settle on a route. At the Parks Board meeting today, designers showed off a plan to cross Brush Creek with a brand new light rail-only bridge.
Well, I'm stridently telling you, I don't want it going over Brush Creek. So that's, I've said it.
The cost for completely reconstructing an existing bridge is going to be in excess of building a new bridge.
So that's not settled yet, nor is how light rail might blend in with residential areas also on Parks Board boulevards. Now, if voters approve a 3/8 increase in the sales tax, it raises $815 million for light rail. They hope to get the other half of it from the feds. Now, the only definitive elements of the 14-mile route seem to be the ending points, one at Vivian and I-29 north of the river, and the other at 71 Highway and 63rd Street. The route downtown is also a question mark. Some are concerned about placing light rail in the middle of the Power and Light District on another park-supervised street.
We think Grand has potential for the greatest ridership opportunities, perhaps.
Now back live here at the airport where this campaign is kicking off. The ATA says they have settled on much of this route. The questions seem to be what streets downtown they go on, Grand or Main or Oak, and some questions about where the light rail route goes around Crown Center and also on Cleaver Boulevard over to 61 Highway. They expect that they will have all of this route nailed down, if the voters approve this, by the spring. We're live at the downtown airport. Back to you.
Michael, thank you. Now the light rail vote will be on the Kansas City ballot November 4th.